are flicking the greens, run over it with this brush, and then we mow it clean. It comes up really nice. This is the TB200 roller brush. Today we're top dressing after we mow, and then we lightly drag it in just to work it into the profile.